Yeah, so here we are at the Oriental lilies, also a major crop from our farm. And I decided to just mix all the colors. It's yellow, there is bicolor, there is white, there is dark red. And as you can see here, this is a pretty large arrangement, but it's so lovely. And the perfume, some people don't like it that much. But I can tell you this, if you place this like in a large space, it really is a very nice fragrance. Absolutely stunning. And what I did just here is just lilies, some greens, and that's it. But what I would like to show you as well is this here. You can also make them short and then give it like a border with Lepidium, with Hypericum, with Futinia. And then it becomes like a very interesting arrangement, full of flowers, very tight. And you might think, well, that doesn't fit, that's impossible, that this is not okay. Well, you know, if they have no space to open, they stay that way. They don't open totally like the flower I have here in my pocket. And as we are in the studio of Osvaldo Valle-Samin, I have to give you a little secret about flowers and relaxing. Señor Valle-Samin, Osvaldo Valle-Samin, what he did was like making very impressive paintings. He was actually trying to tell the suffering of the population, and that's very complicated if you are a painter to do that. But what he did after finishing a painting like that, he was painting flowers. He was painting flowers to relax. So that's what our flowers will do to you as well. It will make you relax. And a wonderful little side detail is like, while I was working here in the studio of Valle-Samin, that his son and daughter walked through and were saying like, if our father was seeing this, he would be so happy. Of course, to relax.